can trade his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire, and he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, the pride of all that we're blessed with, and we can't get enough, no. Heaven is you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother, caught in the crossfire. He's caught in the crossfire, and now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety, the pride of all that we're blessed with, we just can't get enough, no. Heaven is you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother, caught in the crossfire. A gun whose ammunition justifies the wrong, and I can't see from the backseat, so I'm asking from above, can I trust what I'm given, even when it cuts? So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a playground for the sinners to play your saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother, it's caught in the crossfire. But he's caught in the crossfire, and he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, the pride of all that we're blessed with, and we can't get enough, no. Heaven is you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother, caught in the crossfire. I trained my luck to know why
Now he's caught in the crossfire, and I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough. No,
heaven is you sent us down so we could build a playground for the sinners, play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now.
Alright, hello everyone. I changed this. Oh, sorry, on ATS.
Wait a minute.
What?
No.
What happened?
Whose cave is this? Please tell me this is mine. Okay, good, it's mine. Whew. There just wasn't there.
You guys don't have your names next to your caves? I would. Like in the front entrance. David's cave. Oh, don't not touch.
My front entrance.
You've
is
been
my
kicked
base.
For improper tractor type? What the fuck?
Oh. What?
You have a modded.
Yeah, you have to. All your mods are not. Oh, hi,
I don't have any mods.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, Assassin's back.
He joined?
He's not in the call.
Actually, I need to put my. Oh, yeah, it's already on there.
Server group assigned.
I'm trying to get my
server group
phone
assigned.
So, like, we can get a hotspot, but.
I have no
Assassin.
Idea.
What?
Get on Discord call if you want to.
I am currently talking with my dad.
What dad?
Aragon.
Alright.
There is Aragon is his dad.
Who moved me?
No one moved you.
Hello. I don't know.
What the fuck is going on with the trailer? Kingdoms.
Fucking dying.
So, Jesse moved you. Got it. Why can he move? Why can FTU and Trina? Interesting.
Be right back. I'm gonna get some food.
Okie dokie, smoking.
I want to know why an FTO in training has moved perm.
I do not know. It's off my case.
That doesn't make sense. The fuck?
Yeah.
Why does FTO in training have moved perms?
I'm not FTO director or deputy director. I honestly do not know. I have moved perms because I asked for it because I have to move people in my canine office, but that's it. That's the only thing I have it for.
You should just need channel admin.
Yeah, I have, yeah. That's what they give me, just channel admin. But I don't know, I think I can only move certain people, not like everyone. I never...
Yeah, no. You have like move power 99999 to move Jaden. Because
yeah.
I know I set that perm up.
Yeah, honestly, I don't move Jaden or Brandon without asking them or... That's like respect wise, like.
Yeah, I believe all directors have like needed move power of like 99999.
Yeah.
So.
That doesn't bother me. Ooh.
How do I change camera?
Are you using controller?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm on keyboard. I have a controller, but I'm on...
You can hook up on controller. It's compatible with controller. I use controller.
Personally, if you don't have a wheel, I recommend controller.
It was shit.
I need to get myself a wheel.
Mainly because I was in a bad mood. Hang on a sec, Jess.
Where the fuck is my
there. Load. Now you can hear me. I'm not on voice act, and I'm trying to do something else.
Wait, a silverfish? What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck, dude?
What happened?
There were like seven members on at one point.
Hey, is silverfish rare in Minecraft or what?
It was a city.
Why did I find a silverfish block?
I don't know.
It can mean that you're near the stronghold, or it can just be a random block, but I highly doubt about the random block. So you might be near the stronghold where the end portal is. Good luck.
Oh shit, I forgot to put my music on in ATS.
But if I have the portal...
It's not that you have the portal.
Sheepy's the queen of Minecraft. I don't know shit about Minecraft.
See, but Sheep is also not feeling well anymore.
Why? What's wrong?
I ate three brownies and I'm technically sick to chocolate.
Oh no, why, Sheepy?
It's
all your fault.
It's not anaphylactic shock anything, it's just my stomach is...
I think it was a random block.
It's gonna make me feel like a cat as well.
Why are you torturing yourself, Sheepy?
Do you know how good brownies are?
I know, and I want brownies. Stop talking about fucking brownies.
It's like, I was allowed to pick out two chocolate bars before from a dollar store, and they were both pure chocolate, and I ate like half of it, and I did it over the course of a few times, even after I was told, get anaphylactic shock. I'm like, it's too good. And they're like, okay. Huh? Eat all of it.
Wait, you're allergic to brownies or chocolate?
I'm just playing ATS right now.
Wait, if I were to get pure chocolate, so you know, just like the actual chocolate.
Yeah, Trucker Sam.
All stores, well, mainly all companies.
I have no do.
A high amount of it. I don't know.
I don't know what I'm doing. I just opened the game for the first time, so.
I think it's like dark chocolate or things like that, or like it's just pure chocolate. If I were to eat that.
What do you need help with, Arthur?
Can we add Jesse to the call?
You have
or
to
can
add
we all move?
Axe Assassin, hold on.
Okay,
Assassin.
Well, hang on. Hang what? On.
Can Arthur add Jesse to the call?
Yeah.
Go for it, Arthur.
There, now we can just talk in TeamSpeak.
I'm a firecracker.
David, you still got the live / record thing on you?
Yes, because I'm streaming ATS right now.
David, I have you muted on TeamSpeak. Don't let me forget.
Excuse me? Why?
Oh shit, they're getting the controller.
Because... Now, how do I turn on a HUD?
HUD? F3.
What does F4 do?
Wait, Sheepy, are you my off?
Hey,
we're in general.
Where you guys at? Fuck this shit, I'm joining.
Wait, what?
You guys got me interested now.
Damn, I'm freaking muted.
We're all not
I've yet been able to fucking stream
what
for
what did you say, David?
Can we all go to like an office or something?
What's up, Carl?
Hey, what's up?
Move to my office if you want to.
No, just sit here.
Fine.
I don't honestly care.
I'm gonna
I
be
just
streaming
was trying
too,
to hear
so
what you said previously.
Do the slash for live slash for
record.
Yeah.
Oh damn! I didn't think you could do that here.
You have the perms.
Face bomb.
I mean, if I was still TeamSpeak Dev, I would just say, like, please don't join, but on the channel, you know.
Who the hell are you?
That's Noah.
Yeah, he's
the
probie.
Noah was a former member.
When you haven't been here for 10 years, you're someone new that joined. And this is someone new that joined, but he already has been here.
Oh, no,
been
tired.
Okay, I have no idea. I'm in Bakersfield.
You bought the game, Ash?
Oh, you guys are playing Truckin' Sim without me?
Yes.
Oh, wait a minute.
I just left Bakersfield. What the fuck?
All you're playing TMP.
10-4.
Even Carl.
And yeah, Carl is.
And Noah.
Yeah, even Ashley.
Wait, are y'all on the US server?
Yes.
Ooh,
where y'all at?
I'm in Bakersfield. I'm in Bakersfield too.
Oh shit, I'm going to Bakersfield. Fuck. I'm going to Bakersfield.
I guess we're doing a convoy.
My truck's not moving.
Yeah, I'm coming to Bakersfield. Don't worry about that. Carl's coming.
Hey, is this playable on controller?
Yeah, you have to set it up though.
What are the controls?
You have to set it up. You have to go click in Wither and click on controller.
It sets up a lot like how 5M already is on the controller.
Yeah, sort of.
I had to change my trailer attachment to T, not Y.
Oh shit, I accidentally turned my truck off.
Meet me in Peterson and Sons in Bakersfield.
I have a load that I'm taking, apparently. It's like a little bitty RV camper.
Oh, you're in a car? What the heck are you in a car?
Oh, I got the car.
I'm going to Bakersfield, bitches.
Okay.
Wait for me, I gotta get to the chopper.
This is nothing like actual fucking driving.
Oh, yes it is. If you have a wheel on both.
Like, this is nothing like actual fucking car driving.
Assassin, I need you!
Why?
Alright, at the terminal.
Why do you need me?
Oh my god, I got some motherfucker over here. Yes, I can hear him. Are you near me?
Why do you need me?
Just everyone in meet.
How do I park the trailer?
What do you mean, how do you park a trailer? You just park it.
Who disconnected? Yeah,
how do I?
No, I didn't.
Disconnect the trailer.
No, I did. I don't know what's worse. Having not been able to hear half of the conversation, or just hearing the,
just meet at Bakersfield. Just everyone meet at Bakersfield, Peter and Sons.
I'm trying.
I'm sitting in the parking lot. I might abandon my load what I have.
Oh my god, I hate fucking short trailers.
I'm all the biggest, the longest, and the most heaviest hauls I can get.
I just jackknife.
Nice.
Hey, what are you guys all driving?
You'll see me.
Peter.
Nice, I'm in a Peter as well.
Oh, shit! This is fucking jackknifed again.
Why are you keep jackknifing?
But where are we meeting?
Because the trailer I'm pulling Baker is 7 feet long.
7 feet? Peter, that's not even long. Sons.
Yeah, that's not long. Wait until you see me.
How do I fucking...
There we go. Just abandon your load.
Question is, should I actually
can't.
Come on and drive with you?
Why?
Okay, I'm in a hurry. Fucking confirm. But apparently it was late.
My loads are always late. Don't worry about it.
I make some pretty good time with my loads.
Shibi, I'm gonna deafen in Discord. Alright?
Just tell everyone.
The God Newsweek.
Well, you caused it! I wanted everyone on Discord! But you fucking told everyone to go on TeamSpeak.
Look, man, I'll be dead honest with you.
Oh, we need
I ain't going
Sanchez
on TeamSpeak with the radio thing happening, because all I could hear was...
Yeah, I know, I hear too.
So turn my mic off.
I'm not feeling well and I'm so tired, okay? Probably makes me sleepy.
I'm in a Volvo VNL. How do I just free roam? Is that possible?
Okay, go to press escape on your keyboard.
I'm in a garage. Somebody help me.
My God! All right, if you're in a garage, just come up your truck on your front page, and it says drive on
these
the right side.
Not very helpful.
Left side.
Oh wait, I have David muted.
Fucking asshole!
I told you I had you muted.
Is that your own trailer, Jesse, or is that load?
That's my own trailer.
Go to the left more, you're gonna hit my vehicle.
Trust me, I know how to drive, man.
Okay, so what do I do?
Alright, does it show your truck on your screen? And it says drive?
Oh yeah, it does say drive. You cannot move freely because you don't have a truck to drive.
You have to, you don't have a truck to drive?
You could purchase one or take one from your fleet. Would you like to take a quick...
Purchase one. Whoever's honking, please stop.
That's me.
Vehicle browser.
Jesse's giving me a heart attack because he's almost close to my fucking truck.
I don't have you guys that on Steam.
How do I buy a truck?
I should tell you on top. I don't remember how to buy a truck.
You gotta have a lot of money.
Oh yeah, you have to have a lot of money.
I can't. You have yet to discover any truck dealers.
Wait a minute. Did you make sure Ashley has Truckers MP? Or
yeah,
she
does. She has Truckers MP.
I'm in Truckers MP. I'm just fucking level 0.
I've literally been playing this so much, I'm like level, like 5,000.
I am level 488,727.
Like, my brother and I play the shit out of this game.
I'm level 28.
My money is 3,560,570,600.
No, like, there's no jobs to take. Unable
screen
to
share
jobs.
On Discord.
Why am I pinged?
I don't know why you pinged.
What up there, truckers?
Nothing much.
Crap, I wasn't expecting someone to actually answer me on that.
Click. Okay. Click on random dots. Just random dots and find out. Because it has to be a load somewhere.
You guys like my real license plate?
Oh my god, stop yelling. Holy
for
shit.
The state of Washington?
My.
Guys, I can't get any jobs.
Since you're at like no level, it may not let you have any jobs.
Back out.
Since you're at such a low level, you may have to just like borrow a truck. And borrow a truck.
She has to buy a truck.
You have enough. Yeah. And you need to have a certain amount of level to get a garage as well.
What the fuck, dumbass?
Oh, Jesse has a Kenworth.
Yeah, he has a Kenny right over there, man. I'm going
ew.
To PD. Yo, dude, get a fucking bull bar on your PD, dude.
I don't. There's no repair place around here to get it.
Yeah. Oh, I just go to my garage and I buy a whole new truck.
I don't have a garage around here.
The garage is right down the road.
Do I do?
I'm too lazy to go there.
I get paint job though. Our paint jobs our detail match, but not the actual paint jobs.
It says I don't know any city.
Go to exit out of the map.
And you don't even have a headache rack? Dude. Grip.
No, go to drive and let me see what it says. Yeah, click on that dealer. It says buy.
Alright.
There.
I have $1,000.
Switch to until you find one that you can pay for. Do the arrows.
Everything's in the 100,000.
Alright. Go back. Click on that one. Press the bottom one. No, 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 not leave. Nope. Oh my god.
David, stop fucking yelling at me.
I'm not yelling. Fresh.
Talk quieter.
Fresh drive.
Same fucking problem.
I don't know. Try to restart it. I don't know.
There's a Peterbilt dealership right in frickin' where we're at if you need to go to it.
Nah.
The problem is I don't have any money.
Oh, I was actually talking to David.
I don't want to fucking what you call it on my truck.
I'm buying a whole another truck and upgrading it and customizing it.
Is there a way to give money in this game?
I would if I could. I got billions.
There's a mod that you can get money, but you'll get banned for it if you use it online.
Yep.
Did you ask? Yeah.
Where are we taking a load to?
If you beep your horn one more time, I am gonna fucking ram you up your ass.
And then I'm gonna report you and probably get you kicked.
Guys.
What?
Where are we going?
I don't know yet.
They're trying to get me in.
Damn, the game looks sexy as fuck.
I love it when I can turn all my graphic settings on the Ultra.
I know.
In the game, this looks so nice.
Wait, I don't even know what my fucking settings are.
What do you, Jesse and Carl, what do you guys have as state-wise?
I have. Well, wait a minute, like garages or...
No, like New Mexico or...
Oh, the Mexicans are back.
I don't care about them.
You'd be nice to me.
I have all states.
I have all states as well.
I have all 50 states.
Okay.
There's no all 50 states in this.
There is. Okay, I'm gonna turn my shit off.
I can't fucking do anything.
Alright, no can you guys money. Go to Elko or no? Get a load to Elko.
I'll try.
Why Elko?
Because? Why Elko?
If I play single player, does the money transfer?
No.
Yes.
Well, I guess I get to play single player for a little bit.
Did I get kicked?
Who got kicked?
Where's Elko?
Nevada.
Oi, yo guys. David, Jess, Carl, Ash.
Hi.
Yeah.
What?
My dad wants to know if you all want to go for a drive.
Yes, tell him to meet us in Bakersfield, Premier and Sons. We're going to Elko. Nevada.
Where the fuck is Elko?
Dude, your dad plays this game? That's so fucking awesome.
Alright. I got my shit marked.
I don't hang on game.
Hold on, it might change because I just lost that load. Blame fucking assassin.
Blame assassin for what?
You made me lose the load.
That made you lose a load. Did you flip or something? Because that's not my fault.
Everything's your fault.
Well, if you lost your load, then you must have busted a nut because you lost a load.
Alright, new pick stop. We're going to Phoenix.
Oh, hey, I'm in
Phoenix, New Arizona. Phoenix. Stay there then, Arthur.
No, I'm in single player.
Oh my god, fuck off. Timothy, tell your father we're going to Phoenix, Arizona.
He wants to speak with you all. Like, he doesn't want to talk in TeamSpeak. He wants to talk
Well, then you better start making a new call, buddy.
Wait, yeah, it's called my server. Go.
Oh, that means I have to transfer all the shit over.
Not really.
Hi, let me take this load and go pick it up. Buddy disconnected from your channel. Me at Phoenix.
Oh my god, this horn is so fake.
What?
Cheap. Oh.
We're going to, from Bakersfield to Arizona.
Oh, we're going to Arizona with a load or just
Phoenix, Arizona. No, we're going to, right. From here to Phoenix, Arizona.
Okay, I can't even find a load to there, but I'll just TP there if I can't find shit.
Yeah, you can always bobtail.
I might bobtail it down there. Just let me look really quickly.
I'm gonna go get my load. I'll be back.
Don't bust it while you're getting it.
It's fine.
Alright, so everybody's going to Discord, right?
Yeah, in a minute. Let me go get my load first.
Discord channel for...
Assassin, can you invite Carl to your Discord, please?
Uh-huh. Oh, I did.
Go to
where
that,
are we going?
That Discord that Assassin just that put Discord. In chat. Join.
The Aid Squad?
Yes, that's Assassin's Discord. Join it.
What channel?
General
Bye.
Chat one.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye, bitch. User disconnected from your channel.
Who else is here? Is it just me?
I'm just transferring.
Hi, Megan. If that's Whoa. Megan. I don't know who is talking. If I said the wrong name, hi. Because I'm not looking at TeamSpeak right now.
It's Megan. You got it correct. If you're good, tell Megan. David, you should know this. User
disconnected from your channel. Did you join that Discord, Carl? Oh my god! Alright, I was gonna say... Thomas, if you have American Trucks in multiplayer, you can join that Discord and just join General 1. Megan, I'm gonna go to my office. We'll be in a Discord server.
Okay.
And make sure you take primary away from your name, because it's right next to your name, by the way.
Heck.
User disconnected from your channel. Channel switched.
Oh my god.
Or what article where?
Yo, Cobra, is that you in front of me?
Which one?
Oh, I'm not near you guys.
I'm just gonna put this in general chat for everybody.
The guy that's just leaving the, this random place.
What's
talking his
name?
Horn.
There's
look
a person.
Look in general chat.
You mean the guy that is doing this?
Yeah, oh, yeah, guy, break check me.
That
report
guy?
Report him.
Yep.
Report him.
Just report him.
Okay.
No, I'm not reporting him. I'm wondering if that's one of you guys.
No. Do you have
a truck to take job?
Do you have names up?
We do not.
Oh, he's gonna fucking, and he just fucking hit me.
Report him.
Hey, Johnson83, with your license plate called Firefighter
I'm begging you, please report him, okay?
No, don't report him.
I have a feeling I know who it is.
The server saves a replay of what he did. So he
Oh, motherfucker!
Uh-oh. That didn't sound good.
Oh, is he in my area? What's his name?
I fucking rage hard when I get fucking pissed.
What's his name?
You motherfucker!
Uh-oh.
Did you get rammed? Please. Please report him. I'm begging you. Please.
Yeah.
No, he didn't get rammed.
What happened?
Just crashed my account.
What happened?
Fucking Tyler is trolling him.
Hey, Carl.
Fuck you, you motherfucker.
Bro.
I got fucking 75 damage on my truck because of you, you fucking prick.
What is your ID?
He's 62.
Dang it, I launched EGS too. Can someone report somebody? Please. It's good. The timer's going to run out. I want to see what happened.
You're really gonna report me?
No, he's not gonna ban you.
I'm getting the fucking IP. I'm gonna give you a fucking hell of time.
Shows me a replay of what happened.
Yeah, just report
Wait,
yourself.
Why does it show you a retime? Or a limiter thing?
I can see. Admin. Oh my god.
Wait, you're an admin?
I'm having technical issues with my game right now.
Hey, Aragon, did your game break?
Games are being a twat right now, I'm sorry.
So apparently I have to finish the load I'm on.
Yes, you do.
Hey, Carl.
Yeah?
I didn't mean to cause 75% damage, man.
Well, you fucking did.
Carl, do you have a trailer?
No, I have a bunch of trailers, but
I'm
bopped in
right
now.
What is your ID?
People?
Oh, my ID?
Yeah.
Johnson 3. Johnson A3.
How do I talk in game?
X.
Hello?
83? Okay.
Because I had somebody key up on my radio. Holy fuck, I have people in here.
Yeah.
Where are you guys going to from Bakersfield? Like, where the hell are you guys going?
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm in Alpha. Phoenix.
Oh, you're in Phoenix?
Alright, we're gonna just take a load from Bakersfield to Phoenix, because I already left you fucking guys. I don't care. Just go to Phoenix.
Well, I'm going somewhere else.
Aragon freaking assassin can meet us.
Got it. Going to Phoenix. Got it.
What's your ID?
It's 62. Go to TP to 62.
You didn't say that. That's freaking hit.
Oh, my yes, ID? You want mine, Aragon?
No, never mind. He's in the Phoenix garage right where I want him. I'm going to report him.
I'm in single player, but there are multiplayer people here. And
that point? I'm player appeal in AI cards?
Oh shit.
Wait, what's your name in Truckers MP?
AR4? Should be.
Where are you at?
Dang it, my freaking truck is rolling.
I just
out
said
of
I'm getting on the 10 from Phoenix.
Oh, then wait. Stay right there.
Oh my god.
What can you do since you're an admin?
I never said I was an admin.
Yeah,
oh, who said that they're a fucking admin? Who said that they're an admin?
I don't think no one said that.
No one did.
Because someone said go report somebody because
if you report him, then it saves like a replay.
Yeah.
What happened?
Never mind then.
It'd be really funny to watch.
I don't know how you get fucking admin out of that conversation, Carl.
I heard admin somewhere in there.
Are you sure not talking about 5M or something? I don't know.
What the freak?
We could be.
In the air.
Guys.
Huh?
What?
There's trucks in the air right here.
Alright, I found the map, but I'm going
Did you guys look in the general chat at the article of how to fix your job? It should be at the very bottom where it says, like, if none of
the I'm in single player and I'm seeing multiplayer peeps.
Wait,
no, you're not. You're in multiplayer.
Then hit the tab menu. What's your ID?
I opened the single player game.
Wait a minute.
Anyway,
when you hit
the
tab menu, does anything happen?
If I do what?
Hit tab.
Hit the tab button, does anything happen?
It's 15. Your ID is 15.
Bye, Sheepy. Assassin Sheepy's going to bed.
Okay, bye, sheep.
Yes, I get a player's list.
Then you got it. You're a multiplayer.
But I'm in the single player game.
You're in multiplayer.
It's
somehow
a mod for the single player game. It's not like it.
Oh, Aragon is right behind me now. Okay.
Don't forget to follow him on Twitch. I found you.
Hey, Eric.
Who, Eric?
Somebody help me. I'm a fucking noob.
I'm sorry, man. Like, what? What's the deal?
Eric! Hold up, I gotta say anything.
It was my first time playing the game.
Eric, what's up, man?
You just bought it?
How do I turn the hazards off?
Man, yeah, just got live on Truckers MP for the first time in a while.
Okay, bruh, you need to go follow me.
If you
I've been busy, man. Hey, hit me up on my stream, man. About to lose you.
Why don't I take you to them? Let's all go to the meet the Phoenix.
But I have a load.
Alright, see you later, Eric.
I need to explain something to you. Multiplayer time is desynced in a way that actually makes it so, like, you have a lot longer to do your job than you do in single player, so it's okay if you take a detour for a few minutes.
Yeah, my loads are always late.
And it's just like that, so.
Wait, where's she at right now?
The only thing I see up is a GPS. I have no way of
I need to go look how to freaking get to the repair shop from here. You really screwed me over. I'm going to have to, like, drive all the way around. Okay, I found what we're going to do.
Alright, hey, I'm hauling a fucking heavy-ass load.
Where's
going
our
going to Phoenix.
Ashley, where
wait,
are you?
Hold on, one at a time. Damn.
I'm in Phoenix.
We're in Phoenix.
I'm on the 10. I'm following Aragon. We're going east.
I'm leading him to the repair shop. There's no way around this. He has to drive down this way for like 20 miles and then he can turn around.
Let's see where well, I'm going in Phoenix. Where's
Ashley,
where are you going?
Keep on following Aragon. I'm gonna see
the
Aragon real quick.
Follow me. I'm gonna guide him to the Phoenix repair shop. If anybody else doesn't know how to get there, let me know.
I'll be there in like 10 minutes.
I'm gonna drag it real quick.
Okay, so.
You're bringing him to the Kenworth airship, Aragon?
Yeah.
How do I turn on my HUD?
Your HUD?
I don't have, like, any speed dials or anything.
Oh,
press 1.
I don't like this.
Then press F3.
If you press... Yeah.
F3. I have the GPS.
I apologize for that. I'm sorry. I don't know any people, so. Yeah.
Hang on. Why are we apologizing?
Dang, they dropped the speed limit.
I'll talk to you. Just keep on driving.
I wasn't trying to.
Hey, did y'all know that? Did y'all know they dropped the speed limit down in the city now? It's not 55 anymore. It's now 45.
Yeah. This fucking speed limits on the fucking highway are too fucking slow. They're 55 when they're supposed to be like 70.
No, they're 80. It's just
I can't. I'm stuck in 55 and I'm not even in the city.
Your speed limit are enabled and you're not in your freaking settings.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. There. Go to your set. Like.
I hear you, R4.
Yeah, I just hit tumbleweeds.
You hit escape and you go to your gameplay settings, and if like truck speed limiter option should be unchecked. And also, in your if you go to multiplayer, like if you right click so your mouse shows up and click the little settings gear, and the like on the general tab, kind of like a little bit closer to the bottom, right above the CD channel, it should say speed limiter. Make sure that's unchecked as well, and hit apply or okay.
truck, but it's a really still, heavy.
It's
I know.
It's gonna do that.
It's really heavy load, and it's taking me forever.
We're almost to the repair shop. I'm directing him back now.
I'll be there in like says like 8 hours, so in IRL I should be there in like 8 or 10 minutes.
Yeah, that, so how weird. Do I turn these extra like these mirrors off on the center?
Mirrors? F4.
You cannot do that. Firstly, stop your truck.
Yeah, you can't do that with your truck. You're talking about like the fake mirrors that pop up on the screen.
Yeah.
They're not part of the. Yeah, that's you have to stop and press F4. I think you should be able to. Like, if you like press F4 multiple times, it goes through like many different adjustment menus, like your position, your mirrors, your lights, all that good stuff. So, yeah, you'd have to stop somewhere and go through F4 a bunch of times until you find it.
How do I know if my cruise is on? Oh, never mind, it answered itself.
I think F2 might do something.
It's F2.
For what?
For the mirrors, it's F2.
For the mirrors?
Oh, yeah,
F4 is also, yeah, F2 is another way you can do it, I think. You're following me, right?
F4 is the control. Like,
I think I lost, get off to the right here, by
no,
the way.
No, I see you.
This exit. I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention how far ahead I was.
No, you're fine, dude.
I should have turned traffic offenses off.
Yeah, you should have, I recommend doing that.
I had to turn it back on for some.
So how do I turn traffic offenses off?
It's in the settings. It's also a console command, but it's in the settings. Dude, this guy almost hit me.
You're gonna want to turn traffic offenses off.
I'm gonna slow down again because I'm losing you. Alright, we need to make a right here. And my truck stalled. There we go.
Are you doing a manual mode?
I have a shifter right here, yes.
Oh, I don't have a shifter, but I'm doing manual mode.
yeah, you can do it with your keyboard too.
Oh,
I'm doing
God.
My controller.
I just hit a fucking stop sign.
It's okay.
It's alright.
Discovered a recruitment agency.
Oh, I gotta turn my jake brake.
Okay, so what do all the buttons do?
R4!
Well, what do you mean?
Oh,
what
God.
Do you want me to... Any button that you can think of, I'll tell you what it does.
Just make sure you hit Alt F4.
Okay, come on.
Yeah, I'll remember that
don't,
one.
Don't do that one.
Jesse, can you stop yelling, please? Cause let Aragon help Arford, please.
I'm not yelling.
Well, you just yelled her name. Well, you can talk to her when he's done helping her. I just want one person talking because if he's helping both of you guys or whatever guys, it's good. It's just I feel bad for the kid with all you guys talking.
Or trip.
Are you sure?
Actually, I'll move myself up. Tap down
right here. Yeah, you won't, so,
What the fuck?
What?
Tyler.
It's no clip in this area. If you leave, it'll say you've left an on-collision zone.
David Richard leaving.
Like, it'll show up, like, on your screen,
I'm going
in the middle in a black box. It should say that at least.
Same to you, sir.
Alright, you ready? You coming with me, Aragon?
Oh, I can't fucking speak.
I have to do reports. 1 second.
I have left non-collision.
Also, if you guys are interested, I don't think I told you this. The X button is a CB radio.
Ugh.
Okay. I'm surprised I haven't been called into the scales yet, Will.
What?
You can type something like hi or whatever in the chat.
Why?
There's a bunch
why?
Of commands you can do / help for all of them, but yeah.
So how do I talk on the radio? It's X? Do I have
hey! Oh, god damn it.
While you're talking, yeah. And a speaker button? I don't know if you show up on, like,
who's fucking calling? No!
White speaker.
Why can't I be left alone for one night?
Hey, Ashley, where are you?
If you want to type something in the, like, the text chat, you just hit Y.
Okay, hit Y. I'm still in Phoenix. I'm just, like, around the corner.
I know that.
No, I'm answering Tyler.
Well,
hey, Blathers. Thank you so much for that host, Blathers.
Hang on.
Really appreciate it.
Oh, what the freak?
I'm officially.
Oh my god, lag man.
Wait a minute.
What
is this?
What?
Oh, that's freaking weird.
What?
You're weird.
What? What? What?
Nothing.
What's weird?
Arthur, you're gonna need to move.
Why did my music just change?
Oh, yeah. Because of the new Go Live feature?
Yeah.
Playing a song and then it just fucking changed.
What is this?
Yeah, thank you so much, Blathers, for that host.
Like, what is going on here?
I really do appreciate it. As you can see, I'm actually now better in FPS now.
Yeah, this needs to get fixed.
How did you...
Unfortunately, I won't be able to fucking convoy, because apparently everyone likes to fucking bother me while I'm at work, and it's shit that doesn't even need to be fucking done, and I gotta take care of it in less than 10 minutes.
Well, what it needs to be done, maybe I can do it.
See you later, Carl. Alright, why do I
need I'm gonna wait for it to land, because I don't give a shit. I hate this job.
People are so disrespectful in the CB radio, I swear.
Can, somebody confirm I can be heard over the CB? Can I get a mic pick?
10-4.
That works.
There it freaking is, 1080p.
Hey, we're in Discord there, Dave. Wanna join us?
What?
Oh, sorry. Gosh dang it. I was watching.
Charlie, come
find
me.
Yeah, I found the Jake break. He's left the city. Oh, God. All right, I am getting on. I think I'm getting on the 10 eastbound.
Oh shit! Hang on, I'm coming.
Yep, I'm eastbound.
Oh goddamn it! That was not 10 minutes. Bitch, she lied to me. This is why I hate my job. This is why I need to do full-time fire EMS more.
Oh,
I'm stuck at this job. I've been stuck at this job since fucking high school, and I've been out of high school for many years now.
Who is that? Well, who just joined?
I'm getting on the 10 eastbound.
Oh, Daniel.
Yep.
Blech.
How does this look? Does it look bad?
No, it looks actually 1080p.
Okay.
And hey, what about my stream?
You're streaming as well?
Yeah.
Well, we're about to find out.
I wouldn't mind streaming this game. The problem is I only have half a meg upload. Hooray!
Your stream is okay.
Where are you at, Rice Lamb? Hey, where are you at right now, Ash? Still eastbound?
Going through a tunnel, eastbound 10.
Yeah, you, if you want to watch him, go to my
passing
stream.
Exit 146.
Ah, her. You see, I'm not going to get on because that means I would have to restart my whole computer just to play, so I'm not going to do that.
Anybody watching my stream right now?
I am.
Nobody else?
Is there somebody behind me?
Yeah, there is. Don't get scared. Maintain your lane.
Don't get scared when you turn into my stream.
Hey, sorry, driver. I'm kind of new.
You stayed on eastbound, right?
Yep, I stayed on eastbound. Eastbound 10, passing 149. Why am I losing speed?
You're going in the city.
City, or else you're going uphill.
City limits. Uh-oh. No, her truck died.
Yeah, my truck died for no apparent reason.
Diesel?
Oh, Dad.
Oh, yeah, I might need fuel. Yeah. Not right now, but...
What do you have?
Sorry, I'm fixing something.
A quarter.
Thanks. I know, it's Discord's new feature. It's basically like screen sharing, but it's like actually built in properly. You don't have to get stupid freaking screen share links anymore.
It's freaking amazing, bro.
Who the fuck is honking behind me?
Cloak, Tyler.
It says a name
it's
right
Tyler.
Under their truck, on top of their truck.
It should say their ID too. Like,
yeah,
in,
it should
like,
say everything.
In parentheses, tell me their ID next to them.
It's Tyler.
Who is Elite Cobra?
Oh, it's Tyler.
It's Tyler.
Report that bastard.
I said it was Tyler.
Report that bastard. You asshole.
Are you looking for BTC to run with? You wanna?
Oh, he doesn't need to report it.
Alright, you following me, Tyler?
Yeah, I'm following you.
Little convoys every day. There's always
how did you turn on the brights like that?
Okay.
People in the Discord. Check it out.
Oh, so much better.
And look up Hot Rod.
God damn, it's so dark.
Seen that before.
Discord link is in the description.
Community manager.
Shut up.
Have a good day.
Shut up. Shut up.
What is up, guys? And Phoenix.
I'm 4 hours away, but unfortunately my truck has 75 worth of damage.
I don't know what that is, but
if only, you know, you didn't have 75% damage.
I wouldn't have it if some dipshit didn't fucking block me off.
Yeah, I wonder how that happened.
Do you have a trailer, yes or no? You still bobtailing? No, I'm asking Carl.
No, I'm hauling a fucking bitch-ass heavy load. I'm hauling a fucking case tractor.
Press, Y slash
Y space. No, Y slash fix, enter. It'll fix your truck.
Damn.
What the freak just happened?
I forgot about that.
Bruh.
Tyler.
What?
Tyler, stop.
Really? I was teleported? No, whatever whoever teleported me just crashed my game. Who was that? Was that Arrogan?
Arrogan's not a mod, an admin.
Arrogan's not our admin.
Well, someone fucking TP'd me.
There's not, you know those admins go invisible, right? They have ability to go invisible on ATS. We don't see them.
Oops.
They did it.
Wow, can you fucking crash
the brake? Did it say who crashed you?
No, it just said you were teleported by admin. Reason. Didn't give a reason.
Well, maybe a random admin. I don't know.
No, it will glitch out sometimes. Yeah, I think. I don't know.
Because it happened to me once.
Scratch my chest.
My name's...
Bum, bum, bum.
Oh, fuck, I'm a scratch.
Yeah, let's see where the fuck I'm at.
Where are you at? I'm watching your stream.
Wait.
Alex Baker.
Wait, damn, I...
Aragon,
wait,
how
what?
You do this new feature. You have live right next to your name. How you do that?
It's... I'm not allowed to tell you, okay? I'm sorry.
Don't tell.
I fine. I see how it is.
What the? Hold up. Hey, I you want to know something? Tell you. Hey, Clean look.
Okay. Daniel gave it to me.
An admin teleported me all the way back to, what's called, Phoenix.
Okay.
What do you want us to do about
like,
it?
No, like, in the middle of the road.
What do you want us to do about it? It's admin.
The middle of the road? We don't teleport anybody in the middle of the road. If that happened, then it's your own game that did that.
Wait, so why'd you say we if you're not an admin?
I'm not an admin because I'm over the admins.
Okay, then. So you're an admin. So you're the one who did it.
No, that's not necessarily really. True. And you know it.
Bro, there's like
see, I told you I heard admin somewhere in there.
Did you say what about assassin? Did you say probably assassin? Tell it what? I'm innocent.
No.
No. I'm innocent until proven guilty in the court of law.
You're gonna.
Thank you very much.
He wants to do a Fifth Amendment, right?
Bro,
how do you say Arthur?
What?
Or just call her Ashley.
Yeah, just call me Ash.
Ash, say hi in the chat.
Like, type Y.
I can't.
And hi. Live fast.
Oh, I was trying to turn. Didn't work. Estás cansado de recorrer
solo en FPS.
Did you see what happened in chat, Ashley?
Yeah.
I'm looking at some Spanish. Hang on. There, I'm also trying to drive right now.
Thanks a lot. Are you looking
Ashley,
for,
you should, I just realized something. You should make a Civ character with the first name Ash, but the last name Ketchup.
Ash Ketchup? What the fuck?
Yeah. It's,
Ash Ketchum?
Yeah, but instead of Ketchum, I want to say Ketchup. You know, Ketchup? Catch up with the mustard, you know?
Ash gotta catch 'em all.
Yeah, I always hated that. I always hated that show when I was younger.
Really?
Oh, what the fuck did I start now? God damn it. I watched MASH, Adam 12, freaking Emergency. I watched all that stuff growing up. I didn't watch any of that new stuff. Charlie's Angels.
Hey, I remember Charlie's Angels.
I watched that stuff.
Oh, does anybody remember Charmed?
Oh, dang it.
Whoa! Aragon!
I was supposed to be on the ground. I'm sorry, am I in your way?
Hey, Ash, where are you?
I'm in Tucson.
Get out of the way. There we go.
I'm trying to turn around so that I can go get fuel. I need fuel.
Is this not the fuel station?
I know. I'll be back.
Anybody?
Bye.
Who is in the game right now?
David is.
What?
David, what's your ID?
His ID is
197.
Turn it down.
Left. No, you passed him.
I'm
your last one.
You're the same, brother.
I can't turn around back here.
Boo, I see you.
There
it is. Alright, I got this.
So you stayed on 10 each, right?
This is why we can't fucking have nice goddamn things.
Oh my god. And this is when we right click his name and server.
Just move him to another channel for a little bit.
Just flying around, are you, Aragon?
Fine. Everything's fine. I totally didn't make a wrong turn or anything.
David, did you notice you got promoted?
No, I didn't.
Busy night or what?
Look at my rank.
Oh, I see. I can see.
Am I gonna get in trouble for doing this?
Hit the wrong button. Again.
Can I do this? Haha, I can do this.
This guy's trailer like spins around when he spawns.
No. My name is, that was talking.
That's weird.
You know what else is weird? Me.
Damn. Get it.
When did you get that promotion, Aragon?
When you weren't paying attention.
Fuck you.
I'm coming up in Tucson.
All right, I'm at the gas station here.
Where at?
I will be.
I am the second highest manager in all of TMP. So, yeah.
In all of what?
Truckers all of Truckers and P.
TMP.
Desert.
How do I operate these
trucking?
But I'm not gonna flex my roles. I don't care about that. I just want to drive and have a good time.
Yeah, well, while y'all drive, I'm
so
just
wait, so to... community moderators can't do anything?
No.
Community moderators? That's really low down on the team. I'm a manager.
Oh, shit.
Moderators are different. I'm a manager, community manager. That's completely different than community moderators. The community moderators do, like, Discord mod stuff and, like, forum mod stuff, not anything else.
I'm not sure. Well,
all I got a question for you.
What?
Are you able to tell when there will ever be a recruitment for a certain section?
No, but there's always recruitments, like freaking like once a month. There's like a new team that gets recruited, so like there's never like a scarce moment of recruitments. You don't have to worry about that.
No, because I have yet to see the fucking game admins.
That was just 2 months ago.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was, because I was fucking...
Game admins are never recruited. You have to join the team and then get that from there.
You just said game admins? Is that what you just said?
Game mods are never recruited. It's not game admins anymore. It's changed from game admins to game mods. I don't know
where are you at, Ash, in Tucson?
I'm so bored that I'm flying coming back out of absolute nowhere.
And where at?
You'll see me. I'll be waiting on the on-ramp
report.
Well, I want to show you something, that's why.
Oh, hang on. I'm going to do something.
I'm crossing the railroad tracks.
What?
Railroad tracks?
If you... Hang on, I'm going to send you it.
Thank you.
Ash, stay right there.
Why?
I want to take you somewhere.
You got me saying bro all the time now. I need to stop saying that.
Bruh, stop it.
Bruh.
I never used to say that.
I'm gonna go through all my strings.
When Assassin started it.
Yes.
Bruh. Okay, look at your DM, Dad.
Ash. He was working a drive-thru today, and he just, like, got lazy and didn't even put the fries in the bag. He just, like, threw it out the window and was like,
did you read it?
Ash, follow me. You're gonna have to come this way. Follow me. I want to show you something.
Look, you. Did you get reported?
Hang on a second.
Pretty sure I did.
No, you did not.
Oh, bad.
You scared the crap out of me.
Oh.
Highly.
If anybody wants to see an admin stream, just look at my stream on Discord.
Thought you were an admin, huh?
Okay, I'm over them, but still, I'm in game, so I technically have the admin permissions.
Yes, permissions of.
I have yes, but even though.
No, it's more.
Why would a manager have less permissions
than
a regular
admin? Where
are
we going,
okay?
Tyler?
Just follow me, you'll see.
I don't want to be late with my load. I'm already 2 days behind.
Hey,
what the freak?
Sorry, I'm always late with my load.
Yeah, don't worry.
You said bro again.
Don't worry, bro.
No. Stop. That's my word.
Don't worry, bro.
It's not bro. It's
okay,
actually
stop
bro.
Stop it. Seriously.
Oh my god.
Hey, bro.
I actually got my load in fucking on time. Holy shit.
This guy named Dude got reported.
Dude, bruh.
Dude, guy got reported?
For what?
This guy with the username Dude. Just for existing, I guess.
Okay, where are you? We're actually in fucking. Jesse, where the fuck are you?
Tucson.
Tuscan?
Yes, Tuscan. It's called Tucson.
If you want to go to. If you want to get reported for existing, just go to Eurotruck. That's where people report people for just for existing.
That's true, but then they also report them and then they even do nothing and they also get banned.
Why are you guys in Tucson? I thought we were meeting up in Phoenix. What happened?
I had to get fuel and I'm going to Sierra Vista.
Beep in game.
Haha, I'm not even in.
Oh, we're gonna just run the fucking red light, huh?
Yep.
Yeah,
there it is.
I'm already fucking broke.
I want Dank Meeber and TMP.
Oh my god, just come on.
That's not gonna be Dank Meeber, it's just gonna be Dank Money Meeber.
Why is my turtle freaking here? That's right.
Yeah, you teleported it because of Arthur.
Yeah, Arthur made me screw up.
Assassin.
Restart your computer.
What? Oh. If I restart my computer, if I get on TMP, there's a possible chance that I will get in trouble.
Why?
Because it's being better right now.
I can't follow you down here.
Okay, then take that left.
Who wants to go to Reading? Aragon, you want to go Reading with me?
Well, I don't really want to because I'm already in Reading.
I'm stuck.
There.
By the time I get there,
I'm already freaking in Reading.
How are you stuck?
Why do I want to go to a place?
Because my truck is jackknife.
Okay, go straight. Go straight.
GT.
I can't go straight.
Teleport him.
Hang on, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. There we go, I'm out.
A-U-R.
Okay, take that left right there.
This convoy is going to shit.
Who said anything about a convoy?
I feel like that's...
I'll meet you on the other side.
Why are you taking me out here?
Why does that look like the You'll wrong see. Person you teleported to?
Because I'm yelling at these one idiots talking on the TV radio about, like, this guy is like, why can't my truck go faster than 80 miles an hour? It must be broken. I'm gonna go try to fix it.
It freaking is.
Cap it. You don't understand that. Hey, what's the freaking right? There we go.
Thank you for bringing me food.
You want to be teleported to your destination?
Actually, yes.
What is this road that you found? Oh, it's the thing.
It's the racetrack.
What is your destination?
It's like right
Sierra
there.
Vista.
I'm trying to show her this area back here.
How badly am I
Vista.
Do you think I'm gonna get in trouble for doing this?
None.
Oh yeah, this place. What's your? Is it Coastline Mining?
Yeah.
Is it Coastline Mining?
Teleport anywhere. Let it drive.
Let me stop the truck.
You know what? I don't care.
I'm getting you. Between San Simon. It's on the little side road between San
Simon
and
I need to do Dark something. Chell that Zusa. Reminds me.
Let's see.
It's literally not that far away.
Oh, okay. It's a little side thing. Between where? And
San Simon and Sierra Vista.
Oh, so the dark. Wait, what is the company name called? Like, what does it look like? Just tell me what the. Does it look like a picture
just
of a wine glass?
Just take me to Darkhill Zhao, and it's like right down the street.
Oh, this S, the thing with the S on it? It's like a sunshine?
Yeah.
That's your destination?
Dark.
That is
pretty
100%
close, yeah.
Sure that thing. I failed.
You failed. Goodness gracious. Oh,
I'm okay.
Oh, shut up. No,
you promised to stop driving, okay? Stop your truck.
I don't.
I'm
you
stopped.
Want to be teleported, or you know
yes.
I want to be teleported. Okay.
Oh, but that's the
I
case,
take no
TP me.
If this crashes your game, but do you want to try it?
Yeah.
What is your stop completely?
Yes, I'm stopped completely. My truck
okay,
is off.
Please be careful.
I'm fine. Actually, I think this is my destination.
No,
this
home.
Isn't.
Assassin, a certain person's not in my stream, I guess.
I'm kind of glad. Maybe get on that.
Certain person.
Hunter.
Good fucking Do you hear about what he did?
I'm the one that reported it and recorded it.
Yeah, we had a bit. He was trolling me, the assassin.
His friends, as well as him, came into the server and started cuffing to all the LEOs that were on after y'all got off. So it was like pointless.
Okay, either this is not my
best thing. The funny thing is, Arthur, he
got... Why is there a floating trailer?
He got pissed at me, assassin, that we
pulled
up a
vehicle. Try to, like, be careful around it, just don't touch it. That is a multiplayer-based spawning issue, which we are fixing right now. It's just taking a long time, because, yeah. Ever since the, like, update came out, it's been doing that. Everybody sees it, so it's not just you.
Holy shit, look at this convoy.
It'll look all glitched out.
Yeah, this is my destination. Where do I deliver my fucking...
Assassin, look at my stream, look at this convoy.
Did you drive up to the icon? Like, the little icon at the front of the shop? Like...
I gotta drive up to it.
You park on it, and then you, tell where you... It'll ask you where, like, how... Like, if you wanna, like, skip parking, or you...
There we go. Let's...
Have a safe drive.
You wanna park it somewhere? Okay, yeah. So right. It should highlight, like, in, where you're supposed to park, like, a little, outline, yeah. Then it'll tell you what to do once you, like, line up on it. Everybody got their thing.
Some make millions, other make me. Are you watching me?
Press T. Yeah, I am watching you. How did you know that?
I can feel eyes.
Well, if you want, when you alt tab it your game, you can see my stream. It's on. I don't know if you see it Discord right now, but I'm live on Discord.
Oh my god, that trailer coming out of the ground scared the crap.
Yeah, that's, watch out for that. I don't see it on my side, but I know it's there because it's
a freaking edge. Wait a minute, I found out how to do it.
You might see something like flying in the air, but nobody else does.
I found out how to do it.
Nope, nope, nope. Go the other way. There you go. Be a good little toilet.
Oh, I don't know what to do now. I'm just gonna go cry in a corner.
Go cry in the corner. Come watch my stream. Have mine stream up in Aragon.
What? What, Dad?
Oh, you're live on Discord too, David?
I'm live, but I don't have the live thing on next to it. Like,
how are you?
Alright, I got $6,000.
No, he's on Twitch.
I'm on Twitch.
Oh, okay.
Where the frick did you go?
You're on this thing. Player truck doesn't exist because you don't have
I have a safe drive, Trevor.
But I know how to find you.
I appreciate it, buddy.
Alright, now I need
are right
job.
Here.
How did you know
give
that?
Me job.
Because
I can't find job.
Recorded that.
What the fuck?
I worked on this game a little bit too, Assassin.
Oh, Dad. There it freaking is.
Hey,
Wait, is Aragon your dad?
You.
Yeah.
I'm what?
Yes, Aragon is Assassin's Zone.
I am not his dad, he just calls me the whole time.
Right now, thank you.
I'm just a
it's
regular user that, like, I met him one day, and, yeah. He calls me his dad.
Okay. Wait,
because
how are you?
I basically help him out with everything, so he
Aragon
calls me his dad.
Yeah. Since my dad passed away.
Over.
Yeah, he's replacing my dad because he
what
passed away.
What about
Brandon, he's my second dad.
What about right, Mike?
So...
Mike's my third. I have not talked to Mike, so Mike's not classified as my dad no more.
And Mike is gone.
Alright,
question.
Like...
What?
How do I get a truck with only $7,000?
Oh, you get a loan.
He's gone
out
of
CG. How do I do that?
If you do enough quick jobs, you
can
get
money. We can help. Visit your folks. Huh? How convenient.
No, I'm the community manager
not
for
GG, but
what the freak?
What?
Your screen is glitching out. Oh, you're moving it.
Hey, I'm bored. Why is this so funny?
I don't know.
payment period 56 days, daily installment 1,800. Do you wish to confirm? No.
This is against the rules.
10,000. Let's just do that.
Oh, there's more people there.
Truck dealer. I am watching you. Okay.
Yeah, I know where I know where the game back. Puts people that doesn't have trucks. It's in the middle of nowhere off the map, but I can go to it and start typing if you.
It's like, hey guys.
It's the middle of the map coordinate. Where's my console? Console, where'd you go? There you are. Go to 00.
000.
Yeah, this place right here. It's like nothing, but there's like dot on the GPS.
Are you serious?
Teleport your truck there. I want to see where it is. Maybe another second.
If I do that, then this happens.
Yeah, but where's your truck at? Like push
like
far.
Here.
Oh, like push M.
M?
Where's your. Oh, it's Simon. Oh, it's in Washington. Oh.
Oh, no.
I hear furious typing.
What happened?
Player Aragon has been hit.
It was not my fault.
Aragon made me look at the fucking stream OBS and I almost crashed into the sign.
Oh, there it freaking is. Holy cow.
Wait,
bro.
What happened to Saxon?
I didn't know when Aragon teleported his truck that he would fall off the map. Now, knowing me, I'm a stupid in the head. So I'm trying, you know, hey, go ahead, teleport your truck. 3 seconds later, you're about to be kicked out of this game for, I don't know what it said, but yeah, it kicked him out the game.
I got kicked out of the game because of the headlight thing, but there's an automatic headlight detection. If you don't drive with your headlights on,
yeah,
it kicks you from the server, but if you fall out of the map, it, like, thinks that you don't have your headlights on, like, it thinks you're driving, so it forces you to turn your headlights on, but you can't start your truck when you're out of the map, so I have
to
fix this within 15 seconds.
TBC, or TBC? TBC, you're gonna get kicked. Well, again, TBC, there you go.
I don't even know where this is. Oh, yeah, right here. I'm gonna go to the biocam then.
Hip.
How much of a stream delay is it?
Kick is really synced.
Flash admit.
Yeah, it's synced.
Wait, you could buy a car?
Mm-hmm. But I do not recommend it, because if you do not drive a car, do not drive it, because the car is the gas mileage is different. Oh, you're so freaking...
Where's Jesse?
I need $110,000 to do anything.
No, it's the other one.
Oh, if you have a loan...
I have 107.
It's the other
one. You can, like, buy the most basic truck of that thing.
Yeah, no, I can't.
Is Jesse still in Discord?
No, he's not. He left.
Okay, then you can do one more quick job and you get that. I'll just teleport you.
Yeah, the problem is I can't, like, get any more jobs.
Ew.
Oh, never mind. I found it.
You pay really money, huh?
You don't hear what these guys are talking about?
No.
Take job.
What do you say? What do you hear?
I can't believe that. You don't. There's no audio?
No, there's audio, but I didn't hear what he's saying because you turned down the...
Bring my sound to set up. I'm going to have to switch this real quick to regular.
I don't think you would. Maybe you would. I don't know. Equals ready. Ready push apply. And ready
to surprise the competition. I don't like that because now look at this. Business to Fios, the 100%
fiber optic network, and get 150 megabits speed and business digital voice. Oh. You didn't have to do that. Oh, Jimmy's there. Look at Jimmy. The yellow truck. He teared up because the barista screwed up your order. Jimmy is a bad boy.
I'm a bad boy.
You yelled at your desk neighbor, Leslie. You're breathing too loud.
This time, don't go ahead and don't click on his name. In case you accidentally click it on accident. Question
what you buy. Alright, I am
good. This frame is so smooth looking. Revolutionize. Although it's a little bit pixelated from what I'm noticing. Oh yeah, that's right, I was gonna do something.
Oh.
Wait, that's not.
Oh. It can work fast and hard or slow and steady. Oh, it's dead. Grind it out, fix it right. It tightens, loosens, twists, turns, and repairs to
get it done. And it did all of that just last week. There's over 100 special. Why is there a fucking cop car? For free to help you get more jobs done. From free services to the right parts and advice, doing more is what we do best. Deposit required. See store for details.
Oh, there it freaking is. I hate those people that have all the axles on their truck. Like, bro, your freaking butt. Who is that? Make yourself known now before you get smacked. Dad! Brandon! It's Brandon!
Oh, is someone joining? Where?
It's Brandon. No, Brandon.
Hey, oh. Timothy, I need you to send me that clip of you guys all getting cuffed.
Oh.
I'm talking to Martin about it.
Martin?
We already have a handle. We talked the name already.
I need to have it for Martin. For a departmental matter.
That might be a problem because I kind of deleted it after Nathan said that he didn't need it no more.
Am I still moving?
Wait, why you need that? Oh.
Whoa, what the fuck?
What are you even doing?
Hold on, stand by.
Are you wanna fight?
Yes, I wanna fight. What time and what day? I'll be there. What are you doing, Arthur? Anyone hear me? Oh, you motherfucker!
What?
I'm gonna get your ass.
Who?
You'll see what I just did. Fuck.
Wait a minute.
You guys mind?
What happened?
Oh my gosh, that is so annoying. That's so annoying getting out of here.
I can't check.
Well, bro. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to sleep now, so.
Don't go sleep.
Okay, man. Later.
Let's TP in front of this town, just joking.
No collision?
That's right, it is, but I'm still not gonna do that.
You're gonna give it a heart attack. What the fuck?
Who can I scare the crap out of right now? EG. Oh, I just thought of something.
Oh. Who that?
Prof BK is, yeah, Alex's dad runs that, so yeah.
Shut through what? Oh my.
This entire VCT is run by Alex's dad.
I don't know, but.
What?
You know Hallis?
See, that's no. What they don't know him. You see, I'm about to leave Nexus server. You see, I was a HR on that server, but then, yeah, I'm not
then,
gonna...
Then I kind of stole his spot, and then I became owner. What are these guys doing?
Yeah, I don't really care about that, but, you know, I'm just gonna leave his server, because it's basically pointless at this time.
Why?
It's nothing to do. I don't usually message in there.
I will admit, there's
in
a
there.
Lot of 12-year-old girls in there, which has been, like, annoying, but still.
Bro, I might catch a case. I'm like, fuck.
I might catch a case. I'm surprised Airgun is.
Are you watching
catch a case?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
If Airgun, I mean...
Oh, God.
Airgun doesn't get it.
There we go.
You're not black. Like,
if I said...
If I said to, like, a minor, hey, you want to go in the bathroom? And then they're going to come out, yeah. You're gonna catch a case when you come out that bathroom.
Are you freaking serious?
Airgun gets enough.
What is wrong with you?
It is Assassin's Season when I'm streaming too. That's perfect.
What the freak? Why's your freaking Pro-Bex on? This is a violation.
This is a violation of the law.
It's a violation.
I'm sorry, I sneezed.
I didn't even hear it, but hey.
No! No!
Oh.
Did you have a heart attack?
Right on the microphone too. How did you not even notice it?
My fucking lights turned off, and I don't know why.
Press the L button.
Look at the reports for the Tyler if he got reported.
Or press the K button for the time.
I did.
Like just cycle through the L button, and you're honking now. Beep 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 beep.
Yeah. Beep. Beep.
Shit.
Right.
Holy shit, I'm already unpacked my shit from the ground myself.
This looks like this
that's
looks really cool.
Really
you're gonna give me a police escort?
Oh crap, nah. No, not in front of this guy. Invisible. I could. You just have some
visitors.
Children following you.
I have what?
Children following you.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh, Dad, look at the report system for Tyler.
Oh,
never mind. Oh, freaking! I know how to do that streaming thing now. Thank you. Appreciate it.
So why did Tyler?
How do you know how to do that?
Why did Tyler leave, you said?
Then go live.
I don't know.
Nah, because I can't. I don't have a game to go live on.
Launch WordPad or something and play it.
What the fuck? Why?
No!
Like, that means I gotta... No.
Look, 1 second.
My fucking
WordPad.
Truck died.
Word. Cat.
Yes.
Hang on. Game activity added. Steam. WordPad.
There we go. Add WordPad.
Game.
Now I can go live with WordPad right here. I think the only thing that can be streamed is WordPad and not like not the background behind it. That sucks. Oh, I just thought of something. What if I go live with Discord? Who's watching my stream?
Me.
Totally not me.
Why didn't you watch it when I was actually in the game banning people?
You weren't banning people.
Now, fine, I'm going back in the game. You did not have to...
I don't know how to do it now. Forgot it. Hold up.
I thought you were going to TP me.
You click the button, like, right here, and I'll send it in general chat. Like that. See how it says American Truck Simulator with or whatever game you're playing with a little thing next to it?
Mine doesn't have that. Are you on Discord, Canary?
Right, I'm restreaming the game now. I'm gonna go. If anybody wants to watch, I'm gonna.
Alright.
Oh, back in.
You do that?
If you don't have it, then you're screwed.
Discord Canary?
No, it's not. I'm running on the regular build.
Well.
Why are you so quiet, Eric? I can't hear you.
Which you don't have.
He's not quiet. You gotta turn him up.
One moment.
Oh,
I'm now live with the game, logging back in as police.
Dude,
and now,
2G.
Oh, you still in the game? Oops, wrong ID. 15 is what? So you're watching it right now?
Yeah.
You're watching yourself, okay?
Yeah, I got that. Come on, get me to 75. That'd be nice.
There's a little pair of headlights down there just riding. It's out of my range. There we go.
Alright, well, I don't know.
You know what, 69 miles an hour? That's fine with me.
Don't kill the one when I'm gone. Okay? Okay, I'm glad we have that understanding.
Alright, I won't kill anybody, but I might do something else.
It depends on what you're gonna do.
Bruh.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it here and get off and probably go watch Twitch because, one, I'm bored. Two, I have nothing else to do. Three, let's do that. And. I'll probably stream tomorrow. Something else. But whoever's in here, thank you for coming. That's it. Don't forget to hit the follow and everything else. But you guys have a nice one. They're about to see us glow. We're golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow, cause we're golden. You got the devil in your eyes. You went and took me by surprise. Say what you wanna say, I won't go back. Hit the road and let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live like golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden.
They're thank you for the follow.
Shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow, cause we're golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden.
Let's just go and see the world and just show them.